What about ideas like that? What radical ideas are there? You know, parang sabi nila, wag muna kayong tumanggap. Ubusin nyo muna lahat yan. Pag nag-graduate na lahat yan, and then have a new PMA, new batch of cadets with a new system.
Sir, for the initial guidance of our superintendent, Rear Admiral Cusi, we are abolishing the fourth class system. Mm-hmm. But we are trying to impose and implement the Cadet Leadership Development System, mm-hmm. the CDLS. And then through this system, we will be able to develop the character of the cadets. Mm-hmm. We believe in the power of mentoring, of coaching, and counseling. Mm-hmm. So, we believe in the natural good of the cadets. Mm-hmm. Probably they have been misled or misinformed, or they were thinking a lot of negative things about the PMA when they get in.
But Cheryl, you're not recognizing. Wish you said misled, misinformed, but you didn't say mistreated. And I think a lot of them were mistreated. And so what was done to me, I will do unto others. And that is the system. You were saying you're abolishing the what system?
The fourth class system.
Fourth class. Can you please explain what that is?
Yes, the fourth class system is like the fourth class, we call them the plebes, yeah. just like cadet dormitorio. Mm-hmm. The fourth class system is all the upperclassmen from the third and second and the first class. Mm-hmm. They are actually doing the leadership towards the fourth class mm-hmm. members. And so there are a lot of leaders that the fourth class are following. Mm-hmm. And then, so there is always this possibility that the power might be abused because the earlier years of the cadets after their fourth class year, you know, they may not be ready to assume the power, mm-hmm. or so it's they are very prone to, you know, abusing that power mm-hmm. when given to them early. So what we are going to do is the cadet leadership development system, where we progressively develop mm-hmm. their leadership, and then through mentoring and counseling and coaching, and of course when we do this, we would be able to guide the mm-hmm. cadets as to how to use the power of the leadership that is being given to them. Okay. It's actually explaining to them the responsibility and the accountability that is being given to them as they progress in their years in the academy. And according to our superintendent, that system does not only apply to the cadets. It should also apply to the officer corps, the members of the Philippine Military Academy, who are
the teaching staff.
The teaching staff, the headquarters support mm-hmm. group, the yeah. tactics group, and everybody in the Philippine Military Academy community. We should be able to lead by example.